Yeah, beautiful skies. They're doing some kind of a change on head and power on this guy right here. Front of this thing here, so who knows, changing them out or going back and fueling them up, doing something. But look at that sky, isn't that pretty? It's chilly out too. Yep, this is a 2024 Syracuse train show.
dismiss them because I know my life is taken away. The rest of the plan of the movie.
Yeah, I got to admit, there's some pretty amazing layouts here. Lots and lots of displays, and also lots of stuff here as well. Check this out.
Got the whole set.
Thank you. amazing collection of stuff for this guy here too. Yeah, there's lots and lots and lots and lots of HO. Not so much O or O27. Just row after row. N-gauge too. Yeah, these are scale O though. I like the Lionel semi-scale. If I found the spline car, I'd probably buy it. Lionel, yeah. Check this out. These don't have broken shells. And
right stuff.
So I escaped without spending a lot of money. $50 on a AA set. It's not perfect. The chin on one of them is busted. And I don't know who makes this Redding hopper, the load. $10 for that. And I got a couple of coal loads. So I was good. So now I'm over here in East Syracuse, gonna watch a couple of trains, have a Trapper's pizza, and then go home.